So, about 10 years ago, I tell you guys, about 10 years ago, I made a video about driving home from Walmart. And now we are at Walmart and we're going to drive home again.
With Nico.
With Nikos Papadopoulos. And you will see how much it changed.
If you go back and find the old video.
I'm going to put the video link. Oh. Old video. I'm going to put the link in the description or in the description. And here, oh yeah, here on the left we have the new post office that's open since March 18.
That's the shitty one.
It's not shitty, why shitty?
Well, because you couldn't go get your phone.
Oh, that's, no, that was just en general. It's just a Canada Post. It just takes forever. Now maybe because it's there now. So, here in front of us is gonna be the new Canuck soon. Everyone, no one can wait for it because Canuck has much better prices than BMR. Here we have the bulk barn and the Canada Trust, that's also pretty new. Well, not pretty new, maybe 5 years old. And on that video, on the old one, there's nothing here. And here is Matt Lahoud and Tim Morton. I'll show you the video after that, real quick. Oh, a chien.
Oh, he's cute.
German Shepherd. Sherbrooke Street, driving towards Magog Centreville. That Chevy is very dirty. EUV.
It's a new utility vehicle.
Yeah, I know. Electric utility vehicle. That's why it's so big.
And dirty.
Have you seen the. Yeah, true. Have you seen the EV9 now?
No.
It's really huge. And back then when I made the old video 10 years ago, there was still a McDonald's at Walmart.
There was a McDonald's at Walmart mm-hmm. at some point.
Mm-hmm. But the reception is now.
Yeah. The most expensive bakery.
Yeah. To our left, most expensive bakery, L'Atelier du Pain. It means the pain atelier. If you have pain, you can go there.
Bread.
Bread pain.
No, like it's a bread.
I know. Do you like the new Bronco?
It's fine. Yeah, maybe they're all going like that. I mean, the fender is the same all around. And
yeah, but it's not too bad.
But they have no live solid axles, eh?
Yeah, yeah, no, no.
It's sad.
So it's all, how is it called? Independent suspension.
Yeah. There's only the Jeep Wrangler that has the live axle.
Yeah, but it's the same with the Dodge Ram. If you want the real dirty axle, you have to get you have to go for the 2500. The 1500 are all tiny, tiny.
So stupid.
That's why I know that because of my because I had the 2500.
They had a big truck. Oh, this is a nice
bike shop.
Yeah, I know that the guy from the Spolitude works there.
Yeah.
Secondary 5.
Yeah. the bolts, those bolts actually, it's because I wanted to put the solar panels up soon. But with that wind, I cannot put the solar panels on the roof.
Yeah.
It's gonna blow them down. And I have to find a nice solution, like nice brackets that I wanna make. And you could buy them for a shitload of money.
Yeah.
But I have some ideas. Cut the thread in the support on the roof. And then drive the bolts right in the thread. And with Loctite probably. But the red one. You guys use Loctite a lot, I guess, eh? At the bike shop, no? No?
We use grease a lot.
Okay.
But not the shitty white grease. It's so bad.
Yeah, it's gross. What, it's color, like, what color is your grease? Black or green?
Red or blue. Oh. But I'm gonna try black because I couldn't find red grease. So
yeah.
It looks pretty much way better than the white stuff.
Yeah, yeah.
The white, it disintegrates. It doesn't keep.
Stay.
Yeah.
I forgot to get beer. I can do that when I, after I brought you to the arena. There's no beer in Hawaii. Just a silly song. But actually it's in German. Es gibt kein Bier auf Hawaii. The cool thing is that actually I hooked that one yesterday up to my projector at home. And it's just does the same thing like on the phone, hey, even if you turn it, then it's vertical on the projector. But I think that for the bus in the future, I just hook up the phone to the projector, so I don't have to install a PC in the bus, you know.
Yeah.
And if the projector's there, also quite often now Wi-Fi, like Bluetooth or Wi-Fi.
Yeah.
Then you can just do it like that.
I was gonna say what you're gonna do with the one in the house, but you're gonna stay there for 15 years still.
That stays there. Yeah. The projector or the
PC? Projector.
Yeah, that stays there. In 15 years, you know, then you don't have to.